Over to the stage, players getting introduced as Delphos Jefferson hosts Perry. And the visitors strike first. Seth Poling, the three. That's good. And more from, actually, Jefferson responding now. Trey Smith getting the inbounds down low. Finishes plus the foul for the senior. Back to Perry we go. Jacoby Lane Harvey sets up in the corner, and he knocks down a three. And then later, it's Plummy Gardner hitting another Perry Commodore triple as they go up 13-5 in the first quarter. And Perry gets the win 69-58.